So today is a very special day. I got a call from one of my absolutely favorite shops, Creature Effects. And they want me to sculpt something, which the best part of is that it's going to be in clay. Yay, I love clay. So those are some clay tools. I thought you'd like to see what it is that I use. These are called ribbon tools because when you draw them through the clay, you create a ribbon. Toothbrushes, sponges. These are kind of like random things I use. You know, a little clay press right here and some ribs to smooth things out. I even have some really cool ribs over here in my other box. They call these like painting chisel tips, but I use them for smoothing out really, really small things. Absolutely love using them. And then, of course, there's the ubiquitous dental tools. Let's see. Yay. I love going to the dentist and asking, do you have any broken tools? Because I would like to use them to sculpt. And they look at me funny. That's okay. And, well, here's the project. Obviously. It's a head. I can't show you, though. Yeah, super secret. That's what I always do. Super secret. But you'll see it eventually. Oh, and here's the best part about working in my own studio. I get to wear the fancy sculpting studio slippers and regulatory white socks. Needless to say, I'm excited about today. Have a good one. Bye now.